This is a lithium ion battery anode containing polyvinylidene fluoride, PVDF, a specialty plastic widely utilized in electric vehicles, as well as portable and stationary energy storage systems for wind or solar power. In this video, we use infrared laser imaging to determine and visualize the distribution of PVDF binder within a commercial lithium ion battery anode. The sample is fixed to a glass slide and placed under the HYPERION II infrared laser imaging microscope. We follow our step-by-step software guide, creating a visual overview image for reference in the process. Then we move on to the IR laser measurement that will exclusively focus on two specific wave numbers. This will drastically increase our measurement speed. Let's take a look at the spectra of PVDF in the key spectral range. Here, we select one characteristic PVDF peak at 1420 wave numbers and another at 1380 wave numbers representing the baseline. Now, we can start the measurement. The measurement is carried out in reflectance mode and is entirely non-contact. The efficiency of IR laser imaging becomes clear as we watch the laser scan rapidly across the anode surface. In just under 3 minutes, the measurement is finished. Evaluation is done by starting a custom Python script, providing us with a comprehensive visualization of the PVDF distribution in a new window almost instantly. By utilizing two wave numbers for the chemical image creation, we access exceptional chemical contrast and also suppress any unrelated surface effects that would show in a single wave number image. The HYPERION II IR laser imaging microscope is a great tool for swift, accurate, non-contact surface analysis. Thank you for watching.